Good sanitation is key in the prevention of various diseases which may top up to the already existing global health challenge in the name of COVID-19. For example, here at Sumonga Market in Livingstone, this was the only toilet which market traders relied on when conducting their daily business. This meant that other people had to help themselves in nearby bushes when this ablution was in use, thereby posing health challenges. But this scenario is about to change as Naleli Women Initiative, a women's group, has come to the aid of these marketeers through the construction of a 1x2 toilet at the total cost of 30,000 kwacha. Namakao Sianga is Naleli Women founder.
The chairman, they made the request that the council had given an indicator that the market would be closed due to poor sanitation. So I committed myself last year to say I am going to build a toilet here in Sumonga. And I am here to honor my commitment. I have come to donate this toilet to you, the women of the market, the men of the market, and to the general community. Because there was an outcry that people have been going across the road to use the bushes there. But with this new facility, that should not be expected. So I hope this gesture will meet the needs of the market. And I also want to urge the people of Sumonga to take care of these toilets. Aye. Let us avoid vandals. Let us report vandals. Your toilets, the police is just behind there.
Mivao baba yeze kuitombola kulivona bako na kwezanyi kutusa because neruna ni complaint ya kulimwa market. Ba marketeers na baeza complain over the issue yanyi.
The local leadership in the area says traders face the challenges of hygiene for a long time.
We have been suffering for a long time without a toilet at our market. With your great love, you have managed to build us a modern toilet. We never thought it would be. For this great work, we say thank you. We still have some challenges at market. We don't have a market shelter and gates at the market. A market shelter, our mother and sisters sell their goods on open area.
This ablution block is tipped to improve hygienic standards at the market and surrounding areas. Muya Mkombota, Movie TV News, Livingstone.